Hey guys, I'm Shobhadeep Dey and it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. Well.
Shaka everyone and welcome to my show, Math Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and first of all, I want to thank all you guys who have been sending me the intro videos. They are lovely. Thank you so much. And for the rest of you, pick up your phone, shoot a video and send it to me so that you can be part of our DIY family. All right, now we need to discuss something important. World Environment Day is coming up and I feel now more than ever, it is essential that we take steps to protect and save our environment, our planet. I try and do my bit. I do a lot of recycling. We make a lot of things made out of waste and trash. I also like to have a lot of plants around me. I know it's not enough, but every small step counts. So in today's episode, we have three different ideas, which are a combination of both recycling and planting. This will not only help the environment, but will also make your room look great. So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. So to make these plant holders, these are the things you need. So I'm taking this big 2-liter soda bottle and I have made a marking on this. You can see it's a small rectangular box. Now we'll take a cutter and following this marking, we will cut a cavity. Make sure you're extra careful using a cutter. There you go. We have cleanly cut a cavity, as you can see. Now you can also see I have made these small dots. First, we'll take a thumb pin and make a hole big enough for the straw to easily pass. There you go, perfect. Now keeping a little bit on each side, we'll cut the straw and we'll put this piece on the other side. There you go, I've added the straws. This will help us hang this planter. I'll show you how you can do that. So I have some nylon string here. We will pass this and then on the end, we will just tie a nice big nut, tie a couple of knots so that it's nice and locked like that. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. There you go. Now you can easily hang it anywhere you want. So our planter is ready. Now let's plant something in this. Let's fill it up with soil. And there you go. We have put the plant in. Let's try and see how it looks. Looks great. Instead of putting the red cap of this soft drink, I have just spray painted it gold. So it looks nice and clean. And there you go. Your bottle planter is ready. And this is our idea number one. Let's move to idea number two. I have another bottle and you can see I have these two lines that I have marked on it. These are the markings where you need to cut the bottle. So we'll take the cutter and we'll cut it. Now this plastic is soft, so it cuts easily, but still be extra careful because you're using a cutter. Don't hurt yourself. Okay, so we have taken off this band. We don't need this, so we'll keep this aside. These are the two parts that we need. So this will become our container and this will become our plant holder. Like this, fits nicely on the top. Now you'll remove the cap and we'll punch a hole. There you go, we have a hole. Now again, you can use this as is or you can paint it gold like this. So it looks even better. So I'm going to use this one. And now we will take this rope. We need a couple of inches on the top and then double of that at the bottom. And then you can just cut it and place it in the container like this. Now what it does is, when you fill this up with water, the rope will absorb the water and it will transfer it to the top right here to the plant. There you go, it's ready. So let's put a plant in this too. Okay, so we have put the plant in. Now we should just add some water. And there you go. Your self-watering plant is ready. Okay, let's move to the third one. Now this is my absolute favorite. So again, I'm taking a plastic bottle and I'll show you how you can make this one. I have a marking on the bottle. As you can see, there is a line right on the top going all around where the branding or the logo of the soft drink comes. So right on the top. But when you're cutting it, you have to leave a band about 2 inches wide going right to the bottom. And right at the bottom, I have taken another marking, which is the size of the bottle cap. Let's cut it. And with a cutter, we'll carefully go around and cut this. Okay, so you can see we have a piece here. Now we left this band. This band is to hang this planter. You can just fold it like this and cap it right on the top. For that, we need to cut this hole. So now we have cut the whole thing. We have a band with a hole on top. And for this one also, I have used a gold cap so that it looks nicer. Okay, so let's fill this up with soil. So take a pebble, rock, or a nice tight ball of clay or soil. Place it at the bottom like this. And then you can start filling it up with soil. Okay, so our plant is in place. Now all you need to do is just turn this flap, get it to the bottom. There you go. And with that, your cute little planter is now ready. Now you can hang it wherever you want, in your balcony, on your railing, behind a chair, wherever you like. The more plants you have in your room or your house, the prettier it looks. And also, like I said, it helps the environment. So there you go, we saw three different ideas where you can recycle plastic bottles and convert them into plant holders. Now this material is freely available. In fact, it's everywhere. We consume so much and we keep increasing this plastic trash. So I advise you should pick up these bottles and plant something in them and do your bit for the environment. And there's another thing I want you guys to do, which is click on that like button, subscribe to my channel, share it with your friends, give it a thumbs up, and send me some ideas, give your feedback, suggestions, and share pictures if you make these things. Cool? So that's it for now. I'll see you next time. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.